We're using the Scenic app for our navigation in this ride. What we discover is that waypoints have to be placed very precisely, which is difficult because the Scenic app only allows route planning using either a smartphone app or a tablet app. I did the route planning for this ride using my smartphone, and some of my waypoints, even though I thought I was dropping them at an intersection, wound up being about a quarter mile from the intersection, which would sometimes tell us to turn right when in fact we knew we needed to turn left. We also think during this ride that we discover, when you discover a misplaced waypoint and you decide to delete it from your route, that deleting the waypoint will cause the route to recalculate, which meant that parts of this route that I had planned to go on different roads when we deleted the waypoints that I had misplaced got lost, and we wound up taking roads that we had not planned on taking.
Thank you.
we were a little concerned at this point that the navigation was telling us to turn left up ahead. We had never been to PowerLand Heritage Park before, so we were thinking that maybe it was just a misplaced via point that I had put on the map.
Maybe I'll pull up in front of it and get a nice picture.
Thank you.
I'm just going to pull over and